Jon Jones versus Sergei Pavlovich would likely be a main event fight. If Jon Jones gets demolished in the first two rounds, he could still come back, much in the same way that he did in other fights that we saw, right, like Alexander Gustafsson, where he won in the later rounds with a talented striker. I'm not so sure that Jon Jones versus Sergei Pavlovich is gonna look much different than any fight that Jon Jones has had with any powerful, overwhelming, and inexperienced fighter.